After decades of war and bloodshed, the solar system we had to found our own haven in the asteroid belt. We built Sinley Bay. Now it's where they hire us to fight in their war that never really ended. It's where renegades flee to when they've nowhere left to go.
Roger, data received. Permission to docking granted.
Acknowledged. Preparing docking sequence at port 6. Out.
I am here to welcome you. To turn you into a fine captain who will fight to keep Sinley Bay free. Let's see if you're worth my time.
Welcome to Sinley Bay. You can call me Biggs. First things first, enter your details in the captain's roster. So you want to start a new life as part of Bix's bunch, eh? And why wouldn't you? We're the gutsiest captains in the solar system with the finest ships and smartest tech. That's why the big shots of the Commonwealth get us to do their dirty work. When you think you got the right stuff, hmm? Well, let's see about that. Now, I'm about to take my own pride and joy, the good ship Morningstar, for a shakedown. This is a good opportunity for you to get a refresher course on how to command a battleship. I'd take it, if I were you. Smart choice. Get a move on and follow me to the hangar.
Nice and slow. This is your show, Captain. But try not to scratch my ship. It's older than you. Captain, put the old lady through her paces. That's an order. All right, now we're moving. Sinley Bay STC, this is Bix. Be advised, we're launching the training vessel with a rookie captain. Engage the thrusters. Sydney Bay is the only place you'll get to command a real battleship, you know, from the good old days, the Great Solar War. You see all the traffic. Those are refugees and rebels coming here in search of liberty or answering the call for adventure. And we keep Sydney Bay tax-free. Use the dorsal and ventral thrusters. That means go up and down. So the crew can run diagnostics. Make sure the energy systems are turned off, Captain. The energy system is offline now. We need to check our weapons systems now. Hold on a sec. The target should arrive any moment. Use your primary weapons to destroy the target. Don't worry, it's already marked for scuttling. Show promise. Okay. Now, divert energy to the weapons and fire on the next target. Good. Now switch to flak turrets and target it again. Time to put on a real show. Let's test the ship's module at the targets. Take offensive modules offline. Let's run through our defensive systems. Activate the anti-missile laser now. Unless you want to pay for the next paint job. Not bad. Defense systems are crucial in any battle, Captain. Excellent. Now, take the module systems offline and divert energy to the shields. Systems are green. We're good to go. Let's head back to the docking bay.
This is Sydney STC. We've detected incoming raiders. All hands to the battle station.
Roger that, Sydney STC. All right. You heard the news. Playtime is over. We're warping into battle. All right. Playtime is over. Time to see what you're made of, Captain. Enemy incoming, watch out. The Corvette is one hell of a fast ship and not easy to target. Try to keep the destroyer at mid-range.
Back now.
Enemy dreadnought detected. Empire. Don't let them get close to our allies. A Dreadnought doesn't give second chances. Captain, let's head back. You're ready for the real thing. Send the STC, Bix here. Our rookie just earned their first merits. We're heading home. Clear top six.
Come back, Captain. Now you're ready for your first job. Let's see what you're made of, Captain. A lot of people hear the word average and think it means mediocre. But when it comes to the destroyer class, average means shut the hell up or I'll blow a hole in your hull. Her armor can soak up plenty of damage and enough firepower to dish it right back out again. Plus, she's got enough in the way of maneuverability to get you out of just about any tight spot you might find yourself in. Tactical cruisers are light, mobile ships used as support for allies. On the rare occasion we actually have any allies. Attack cruiser's main weapon is a directed energy beam. It was reverse engineered from transhuman technology so it can be used to either repair allies or fry enemies. Attack cruisers tend to get targeted first in battle. My advice? Stick close to the heavier ships and keep them supported while they take the brunt of the enemy attack. Sydney Bay battleships come equipped with primary and secondary direct damage outputs. Each ship's chassis is built around its primary weapon, so it cannot be exchanged. In other words, your ship is a giant space gun, and everything else is pretty much an optional extra. Your secondary weapon can be exchanged for more damage-dealing variety. Sinley Bay battleships come with four different modules as standard. Primary, secondary, internal, and perimeter. Your ship's secondary module complements your primary, adding another layer to your combat style. Perimeter modules affect the area around your ship. Use them for extra defense, to attack nearby enemies, or to support allies. Use your internal module to enhance systems such as movement and weapons. This will give you the edge in critical moments. Choose the type of job you want before you request a job search.
Contacts on Raven. All hands to action stations. We've got a lock. We've got torpedo lock, Captain.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Launching missiles. Missile silos reloading, Captain. Torpedoes locked off. Torpedo away. Scratch enemy destroyer. Locked onto target.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Missiles locked on target. Missiles away.
Let's see them hold out when they're down one tech cruiser.
Missile silos still reloading.
Thank you.
Torpedo lock confirmed. Aye, clearing torpedo tubes. Corvette slowing down. Confirmed.
Reboot all systems. Module reboot executed, Captain.
Locked onto target. Fire missiles. Aye, Captain. Activating primary weapon. Reloading silo. Power block. Clearing torpedo tubes.
Shield activated.
Enemy destroyer scrapped.
Captain, engaging. Shield activated.
see them hold out when they're down one tech cruiser.
Scratch one artillery cruiser.
Our ally has been avenged.
Artillery cruiser is going down.
Weapons eye.
That destroyer is scrap, Captain.
We're taking them down, ship by ship.
Activated.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Down an artillery cruiser. Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Shield activated. Engaging cloak. Our cloak is gone.
You heard the captain.
System drain. Starting recharge.
Incoming, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Shield activated. Activate countermeasures. Laser countermeasures aren't ready, Captain.
Hostile artillery cruiser is going down.
Shield activated.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Scratch two in a row.
Flechettes locked and ready to fire. Flechettes launched, Captain.
Activate cloak, I, Captain. Recharging countermeasure grid. Recharging cloak, Captain. Amplifying weapon system.
Warheads locked on our position.
Activated. stop. Activating artillery. Systems depleted, Captain.
Tech cruiser going down. Nice shooting.
Scrapped an artillery cruiser.
Amplifying weapon sign.
Hostile artillery cruiser is going down. Flechette swarm locked to target.
That's in one.